Slam Magazine, Ronnie Brewer, New York Knicks. This team has proved tonight, man. Definitely resilient, mental toughness. What's it like to be a part of that?
Man, it's great, you know. You have superstar players, you know, Carmelo Anthony, Tyson Chandler, Amar'e Stoudemire, you know, some of the vets, Jay Kidd, Sheed, Marcus Camby, Kurt Thomas, and, you know, great role players like myself, J.R. Smith, Steve Novak, Pablo, who just had to come there and do their job. And, you know, I think it's usually a team effort, you know. Collectively, we have to come up and step up and play well together, and you know, you saw that tonight.
Yeah. What's the difference between New York City is a whole different animal? You're in the spotlight a little bit more.
Mm-hmm.
What's the difference between playing in New York rather than playing in Utah or in Chicago?
You know, I think there's a lot more attention to detail on anything you do. You know, mm-hmm. If you're playing well. You know, if you're playing bad, how many minutes you play, you know, how many turnovers you did.
Yeah.
You know, it's all down to detail. And, you know, a lot of people have different opinions. But, you know, there's no better place to play than the Mecca of basketball, play at the Garden as your home arena, you know, play with the likes of the guys I just talked about. So, you know, it's a great experience for me, a great opportunity. So I'm trying to make the most of it.
Last question. Most slam readers are sneakerheads to some degree. Mm-hmm. What was your favorite shoe growing up?
You know, growing up, you know, I started out, you know, I had, my mom really didn't allow me to wear Jordans because I was hard on shoes. So, you know, I started out with, you know, Fila's, and I had, like, you know, I wore the J Kids, and I had the Sheeds Air Force One high tops, and all type of, you know, Air Force Ones that were affordable, you know, back in Arkansas. But as I got older, you know, I started collecting Jordans and, you know, all the patent leather colors and, you know, all the throwback joints. So, you know, I try to collect as many as I possibly can.
Yeah. Seemed to be a consensus, man. Everybody loves a Jordan.
Yeah,
but
you know, you know, I think now that people can, you know, afford them on a regular basis now that in the NBA, that you tend to buy all your favorites.
Yeah.
You know, I think, you know, when you're younger, it was more as, you know, you'd have a job or your birthday present or Christmas present or whatnot. But, you know, to me, that's, you know, they're some of the best shoes that were ever made.
Yeah, I agree with you.
Yep.
Hey, and good luck to you, man. You guys look good. Keep it up.
I appreciate it.